need to try and find a way up.
Select a landing zone.
Roger.
We did that pretty well.
Miller told me about what happened in the Caribbean 9 years ago. You do remember Miller. You formed a private army with him. An army with no allegiance to a nation.
I remember, but
I see. You're not sure what's fact and what's a fantasy caused by the coma. It's still all a mess, huh? All I can do is tell you the facts as they were told to me. I've gone easy on you up until now. But this is where the hard stuff begins. 1974, the year before you entered your coma. You were in Colombia, operating with a small unit of men. Basically mercenaries. Miller was among them. Miller was trying to find a way to turn his and your talents into a line of work. He was looking to start a business where you would fight on behalf of others around the world. Those who needed military force. But the reality was, at that time, you didn't have enough gear to equip your own men. Then Miller came across this client. It was a huge job he was offering, but you had a shot at pulling it off. You accepted it.
Right, let's head back to Mother Base.
The client even threw in an offshore facility in the Caribbean. The Mother Base.
I wonder if my dog's growing up yet. Thank you. definitely need to start growing my base when I get more funds and stuff. Nah, my dog's still small.
Welcome back, boss. Thanks, boss.
Boss, we don't have enough medicinal plants. Thanks for that, boss.
Boss. Thanks for saving that puppy.
Right, let's do one more side mission.
Ross says the number of private forces is increasing, and they model themselves after us. They're a far cry from the likes of us. But why? 9 years ago we made enemies of the world as a nuclear-equipped force, independent of ideology.
Alright, let's head in. I'm going to try and do this as well as I can. It's nice and slow.
знаешь кого-нибудь из РВСН? Почему это? Только что рассказали об одном подполковнике, который не отреагировал на ложную срабатывающую систему раннего обучения. Он получил официальное взыскание.
Игорь, он был прав. Этого удара нет.
Это протокол. Если система включается,
нужно запускать ответную атаку без колебаний.
Probably needs to turn this way.
No good, boss. Attacking like that won't cut it. Aim somewhere else, or change to a different weapon.
Come on, get knocked out.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah. boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. He's coming too. Roger that.
слышу.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger.
Okay guys, I will see you next time.